Hey everybody, it's Nathan Lucky 100. Today I'm going to be looking at a couple of things, and just to start, maybe wondering why this big box. Well, my cousin, he goes to college with his friends, him and all his roommates dropped all of their gaming stuff off, so I thought I'd better look through it and just see what it is. So basically it's just going to be a video looking through all Nintendo and stuff. It's pretty old, so oh well. There's a couple of Sega Genesis games, Street Fighter 2, Street Fighter 2 Special Edition, and Biohazard Battle. There's a electronic pencil sharpener. The Sonic the Hedgehog 2. My favourite thing, a Nintendo Zapper. Probably can't get in here. Sorry about that. Anyway, Nintendo Zapper. It uses a button and basically you shot through it. There's a charger for something. A football game for a console. A Nintendo 64 controller. I'm going to pull this back off so this can be so annoying. A GameCube controller. One of the old controllers. Another Nintendo 64. See, PS2. A GameCube. Two memory cards. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Obviously that's the guy's name. Mortal Kombat 3 for Sega Genesis. Wires, another Nintendo 64 controller. Oh, by the way, I should be getting the SNES Nintendo 64 soon because someone's selling them. Made in 2002. Agent 007, Under Fire. Batman Vengeance. A Sega Genesis cartridge, Sonic 2, that should be in there, a NES Max Nintendo controller. I'm not even showing these. A Smuggler's Run for PS2, Grand Theft Auto Vice City, another GameCube controller. Original SNES controllers, two of them. Lots of wires. Let's go through all this. A Sega Genesis controller. I do have a Sega Genesis, but it's only got a couple of games on it. The special pre-pack run. It's a special limited edition blue one. A case for a game. Doesn't have anything in it. A Nintendo 64 limited edition blue. Clear blue, a NES, Sega Genesis, I can't see what my game is. Let's see, more wires, Sega Genesis controller, Tasmania, for Sega Genesis. A VHS, don't know what that's for. A VHS player. Don't know what that is. Capcom Yonoid. Sega Genesis. Super Mario, Super Smash Bros. Game racing, didn't be bothered. Banjo Kazooie, Diddy Kong Racing, now for DS as well, and a giant VHS player. As you can see, there's pretty a lot of stuff. All this stuff is probably worth tons. Sega Genesis, probably the lights out of them. Games, quite big, good. SNES, probably the bulkiest. VHS player, recorder, Nintendo 64, very cool, and obviously there's the GameCube. The controllers are like the first SNES, Sega Genesis controller. You have the buttons at the side, A, B, C. For Nintendo 64, you have the controls here, and you have directional and BMA. GameCube, I'm not going to go through that, you can look for yourself. A SNES, a BMA, and side, and that's it. As you can see, they're all pretty cool. It's quite a lot of games. Anyway, this isn't mine, but I just thought I'd look through it. If you want to look for this stuff, look on eBay or something. They'll probably sell it cheap. Anyway, this stuff is pretty cool. I like the item. Anyway, thanks for watching. I look down. Got something else. Cousin's Xbox controller, but that's about it. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye. Anyway, these are all pretty cool stuff. Definitely get them. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye and subscribe.